Good morning. So today is one of the few days that something actually interesting is going on in my life. And so I'm gonna go pay my credit card and then I'm gonna go see an artist live demo and I'm just gonna see the technique and I'll just be doing that for a while. I just wanna give you guys a little bit of a life update because I'm bored. And yeah, so January has been like very interesting for me. Like I can't put it into words how crazy it's been. Let me tell you how it goes. So on January 1st, I had banged up my car so bad that it refused to turn on because I had fallen asleep behind the wheel and crashed. After that, I had almost got hit by a bus. Before that, I almost got robbed. It was just so much stuff that happened to me today. Like I couldn't catch a break. Like, crazy ass shit just like started happening to me. I had ran out of my credit card so much because I was just putting everything on my credit card because I was coming out for Christmas, so I had no fucking money. But yeah, how annoying. But things are turning up now. My car's working perfectly fine now. Like nothing crazy has happened so far. And I'm hoping nothing crazy happens in a while because I'm gonna go see my friend P up at Davis once again. Honestly, you wanna know something crazy? I was working on a painting right now and it's coming out pretty cool. I'll show you guys in a bit, but dead ass, and I'm working on a series of paintings called I don't know what it's called right. I don't know what these questions or paintings are called, but their theme is mind, body, and soul in these portraits of like the mind, body, and soul aspect of life. And so genuinely it's coming out really good. I'm really liking how some of them come out. I'll put up some pictures right now so you can guys see, so let's do a cutaway to that.
Cue dramatic music. Thank you. Alrighty.
So yeah, so that's some of the pieces I worked on. My favorite one so far is this heart one. That was the first one that kicked off the series, and that was the first one that kind of was the motivator to just keep going with this idea. And so that's what I've been doing. And it's really just have been inspired about how hard this fucking month has been. I can't even explain it. I literally have been fucked over in the ass this month, like almost about once a day. And then I probably would get like one day break where nothing happens to me. The next day, boom, someone comes and fucks shit up. But I'm not gonna let that get to me. Why? Because I'm a badass bitch.
I'm a bad little bitch and I'm sniffing like a Barbie. Hips, lips, ass, and a cardi. I'm a spirit motherfucker.
Hello, motherfucker. You might be asking yourself, what the fuck is in here? Lo and behold, of course it's Vivian Westwood. I don't know if you guys can see that.
You see that?
Yeah. I definitely need to iron this shirt before I go, so there's that. So I'm wearing this with this belt, these jeans. These are literally Walmart jeans that I also need to iron. They're frayed from the back, and I've worn them so much that they're starting to disintegrate. But I love them.
Okay, I'm changing the outfit because I realize I do not want older gay men looking at me.
I'm trying to figure out what to wear now, and I'm gonna be late. Fuck. But yes. The perks of living in Palm Springs.
So there was a big accident on the road over there, so I'm just gonna go to another showing. I'm kind of upset because I rushed out of the house for nothing. This is the fit, by the way. I still kept the pants.
Enamorarme y tan difícil olvidarte porque just got out of the museum right now. Went to Barnes & Noble's before I went there. Got a cheesecake and stuff. Right now I'm walking through the gardens. It's called the Sculpture Garden, but yeah. I had to start getting ready, get home, get undressed, and then go see my grandma. And get in that 2-hour gym. Honestly, that art class was like low-key kind of cool. It was more of like an art lecture, I'm gonna be honest. But it was still awesome. Kathleen really does know how to work with the palette knife and really does know how to use color theory to her advantage. Her painting at first started off just orange and green, and then it slowly faded out to like something better. So that's sick as fuck.